So I've received several comments recently saying that I buy my soaps from Alibaba.com in bulk, and then I just cut them up and sell them to people, and I'm a complete scam. So to address the rumors, this is not true. I do in fact make my soap by hand. I honestly just never thought that these soap making videos were very interesting, which is why I never really posted any videos of them. But here you go. This is me making a batch of oatmeal and honey soap. I put bubble wrap on the bottom to create this fun honeycomb design, and I honestly find it really satisfying to remove the bubble wrap after it's done setting. This is actually one of my first ever soaps to create, and I love it. I've been told that it helps with acne scars, and the honey just creates this beautiful lather whenever you use it. It also smells really good, and yeah, it's great for your skin. Here is me cutting the bars. I know they're not perfect, but I don't have a professional soap cutter, and I kind of feel like it adds a personal touch. Each bar is slightly different, and here's the finished product. These are my sample size bars, in case you're wondering.